Secondary prevention approaches are designed to support children, families, and communities that are at higher risk for ACEs. Take a moment to explore examples of secondary prevention.